My name is Amanda Emily. I study in the school of Uasingishu Primary. I am in grade 4 and I like the subject of English. Before I got my glasses, I couldn't see very well from afar, no matter how close I am from the blackboard. So I used to copy from my friends the notes that we used.
In Kenya, many children like Amanda struggle with undiagnosed vision problems. That's why Operation EyeSight, funded by USAID's Child Blindness Program, started a project to screen children for eye conditions. Working with the government of Kenya, the School Eye Health Program has been using a smartphone app by Peak Vision to screen thousands of children, right in their classrooms. The goal is to break down the barriers that students like Amanda face to accessing eye care, like cost and lack of transportation. The project also provides free prescription eyeglasses and referrals for follow-up care.
Recently, I was trained by Operation EyeSight to screen learners with visual impairment using Peak Acuity. We have gone to various schools creating awareness and also screening learners. They really wanted to know on how are we using the smartphone to screen their eyes. They were like a phone of all the things to screen eyes. We want to see. So most of them, they were really curious and we were ready and we have screened many learners.
During the first year of the project, 20 teachers like Mary were trained to screen for eye conditions using Peak Vision smartphone app. As of June 2022, they screened more than 86,000 students and 2,000 other teachers. Among those screened, we achieved the following: 8,492 referrals, 382 surgeries, 1,808 non-surgical treatments, and 521 pairs of prescription eyeglasses were distributed. We also worked with the Moi Teaching and Referral Hospital to give refresher courses to local eye care workers and taught the children how to prevent infectious diseases like trachoma. The program will continue through January 2023, and we're in the process of rolling out similar programs in Ghana and Zambia.
When they were given the classes, they were very happy because the self-esteem was raised up. They had now the confidence even to socialize because their performance has now improved because they are able to study and to read.
Now that I can read and see well, I hope I will be able to achieve my dream to be a designer when I grow up.